Wait a minute. This is a baby, but it's not mine. This is different. This is not Clara. She tricked me. Clara's still alive. This baby's not even mine. Sad for this baby that died, but I need to find mine. I'm gonna search for it as long as I can. Where could she possibly be? Gotta be here somewhere. Wait a minute, I remember the street. This one was escaping it. That's the house! I found it! Just hope she's in there. I need to sneak in. I'm gonna take my bat with me. Gotta get in somehow without making any noise. Okay. Close that door. Where is she? It's not here. Clara! Baby, I'm right here. Don't worry, I got you. Get off me! No! I'm tied up again! Listener. Did had her alive. Then whose baby was that? You killed somebody. A baby. Either way. And you took mine? You're a monster. You need to be in jail. Let me out of this. Please let me out. I want my daughter to have a bright future. I don't want her to be like you. You're right. You think I'm not a good father, but I can be. And I know I am. She's not gonna stay down for long. I'm just chained her. Chained her up to this. Clara, Come with me. We're going home. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Get in the car. Okay. Oh, I'm tired. Okay, Clara. I know a lot of bad things that happened. But listen. I need you to make sure you always stay safe, okay? I don't want nothing bad happening to you. You're my daughter. I still love you no matter what. I'm just gonna go home and talk about this. We can have a happy family together, Clara, okay? While we're driving home, maybe I can get some food on the way. We're just... Clara! Clara, are you okay? I'm here still, okay? Don't cry. Oh, my leg. Ow. Oh. You're crazy. You hit us with a car. You're freaking crazy. No. Let me go. Clara, don't get hurt. Please. Don't put me to sleep. Mm-hmm.